After the driest summer on record in the southeast, Thames Water were hoping this month would bring an end to the drought. There's been some rain, but not enough to make an impact. A hosepipe ban still in operation, and the water company now fear they'll have to step up measures to conserve supplies.
This is the Queen Mother Reservoir near Staines. At this time of year, the water should reach where I'm standing, but as you can see, the reservoir's only a quarter full.
There's only about half the water there should be in the 20 reservoirs that serve the London area. A month of solid rain's now needed. The London Weather Centre say we can expect some over the next few days, but not much. Thames Water are now facing the prospect of taking further emergency action.
It means that it would be a ban on inessential use, which is the watering of sports fields, allotments, bans on fountains, cascades, car washes, that sort of thing.
I think in the South East you're talking about showers, and showers are very localised. If you get one, it could be quite heavy, so you could be talking about a quarter of an inch in one shower. But a quarter of an inch in terms of what we need over the year is not very much rainfall at all.
Farmers have been worst hit. Richard Ranson runs a beef and dairy cattle farm at Thursley in Surrey. He's been forced to feed his animals winter feed since June because the water shortage halved his summer grass crop. He now faces financial difficulties.
Well, it means I'm going to be losing money towards the latter end of the winter, I'm bound to be. We can't afford to buy feed. Well, you might as well buy milk and sell it, to be honest. But we want to still be in business next year, so it's only a short-term period we've got to do that.
Fears about the water shortage in the southeast were raised in the House of Lords this afternoon by Lord Nugent of Guildford. And the government admit that unless there's above average rainfall this winter, there could well be further shortages next summer.
Where most of the water comes from is fed by groundwater in the Cotswolds and the Berkshire Downs and so on. And if that doesn't get good recharge this winter, then yes, river flows next year could be affected.
So you're just praying for rain?
We are really, yes.
With no clear prospect of heavy rain in the near future, the water crisis looks set to continue. This is Jane Ball for Thames News.